Adobe Premium Pro lower third download and use. First you go into website which name is Mixkit. So you see here the option templates, just click here and go into Adobe Premium Pro. So just click here and you see here different templates according to Premium Pro. So you just click here lower third, just click here, and after you click here you see here different templates that use for lower third download, anyone you want to use for your videos. For example, I selected this templates I use for this, so just click here and click on downloads. Open the file you will be download, so copy this file like Margaret file easily and just go into window and go into workspace and you will select in graphic in Adobe Premium Pro. So you see here the option add, so just click here add button and you add your file you will be downloaded like Margaret 222. Just click add and okay, I have already, so I have replaced it. Just so if you want to search here, so just click type here like file name, I will be saved with 202022. So just click here and type, and you see here my file is present is here. Just pick and drag on your timeline. So after you see there, and now edit some things, so just click on it and edit according to requirements. Now play and check. So do not forget like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more informative videos.